I woke up today, and the world was a restless place.
Okay then, what is this? Is it a trick? Or a trap? I don't want a trick, you know. Guessing it didn't work. Why didn't I wake up in hospital? Why am I here? No exits. Yeah, I got it right now. This is that kind of a movie scene, right? Saw the movie where this is that kind of a deal where the old man who punishes the people who doesn't appreciate life. Yeah. Let me say you something. I already watched my life. My wife, my child died in agony. My life can't get worse anymore. Let's see, what can we do about yours? Funny. The day we lose someone isn't worse. At least we have someone or something to go on. It's all those days after that. The days they stay dead. What am I going to do with those days? It's not like I can start my whole new life of vigilant justice. Chasing that person who killed my family? There is no killer. That death was meaningless. It's a fire from the faulty boiler. That's it. I wasn't good at it, but I did love them.
Hello, my love. Me and Emily are so proud of you. But we are also very scared for you. Our time together was too short. It ended before it barely began.
That doesn't mean yours has to end too. You know you're hurting, and for a while you're going to be very alone. Don't be alone, my dear. Stand up and be the person you want Emily to see. Don't waste our memory. Hold it. Feel it. Go forward with it. We're right here behind you.
Started to walk.